Orta, I feel like I'm missing something.
What do you mean, mate? I don't think you're missing anything.
I don't know. I guess I'm just going crazy. Could you get that for me?
Oh, fine. Hello, Pedro Residence. This is Ordep speaking.
Hey, Pedro, you told me to meet you here, like, 5 days ago.
Oh, shit. Pedro, it's your cousin.
Oh, no. Tell him I'm not here.
Fine, then. Please hold.
God damn it.
That takes care of that problem, mate.
You motherfucker.
Hello, guys. Okay, as you guys can see from the intro, we have my cousin Josh over here. Come in.
Hi.
Yes, Josh is over here, and he is a little bit familiar with rock and metal. Just a little bit. I mean, what bands have you listened to?
So anyways.
So what we're going to do is show Josh here some of just some rock and metal music because we got to get him into it. And yeah. So first band we're going to go through. Here we go. You got to put these things on.
Oh, it's on. This is great. So dude, I look like an epic gamer.
Yes. Okay, so first band we're going to go to is A Day to Remember. We're going to start real small for you. A Day to Remember is a metalcore band, and they're like, they're a metalcore band, and they're pretty easy to get into, so I'll go on a downfall.
All right. I already like the beat of it. Not gonna lie, dude. Mm-hmm. She's jumping in front of the cop. Wait a minute. Oh my god. Let's check what's in there. Time to make you some roadkill, boy. We'll flatten you like a pancake. Come here. I like the song, I will tell you that.
Nice.
Like the song in general, I really do like it.
You love it?
I'm a sucker for guitars. You've known this. I've told you this multiple times.
Nice.
So
how much of a rating from 1 out of 5? What do you give this one?
I'm not gonna like put it, yes, this is the best, because obviously it's like the first one we listened to, so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just play it safe and say it was a 4. I liked it.
It was a 4?
It was a 4.
4? Okay. Okay. He gave it a 4, guys. He gave it a 4.
Four.
Right, and on this one we're still on metalcore, so I'm gonna show you Asking Alexandria. It's a tad bit heavier. I'll tell you that. Just a tad bit.
Tad bit heavier. Just kills me. I'm dead. Ah, oh, yeah.
Okay.
It was just a tad bit, Josh. Come on now.
You're gonna be so surprised by this beginning. You're gonna love it.
Well, it's been playing.
Oh, God damn it.
Good job. Good.
I ruined it. I ruined the surprise.
Good job.
Okay.
I didn't even hear it. I just.
Okay. Wait, did I turn the thing off? No. Okay. Ready?
Go. This isn't over, baby. Don't believe a word. This isn't over, baby. This isn't a word. They fucking... I forgot the rest of it. And it's like a synth to cool it down.
Yep.
Yeah. We're getting it. We're in the zone. We're going techno now.
Yes.
Oh, now they're mixing. Oh. Yeah, it's the climax. Right?
Yeah, basically. So, yeah. What do you think about it?
I'm going to say this right now. I'm rating on how likely I am to listen to it.
Yeah.
Daily.
Yeah.
I can see myself listening to this almost like once a week or more.
Once a week or more?
Once a week or more.
So it's
good. I like it. I was listening to the guitar, if anything else.
Yes, dude. Ben Bruce is a great guitarist.
Oh my
in this.
God, it was so good.
Yes.
So 5 out of 5.
5 out of 5.
5 out of 5.
Okay. 5 out of 5. We got a 5 out of 5 on this one, guys. 5 out of 5 on this one. All right. Now the next one is "Freak on a Leash" by Korn, and you never heard the song before, have you?
I don't even know if there is Korn.
Oh my god. Okay.
It's literally just Korn, but with a K.
You watched the episode of OKKO with the cactus guy, right?
There it is.
That guy, the cactus guy, the guy who voice acted for him, yes. He's the lead vocalist for this band.
You're shitting me.
I'm not.
That's funny. Yeah. That's really funny.
And look, you're gonna hear the reference from OKKO. Remember A Boom Plasma?
Oh my god.
That's in the song.
they spent all their budget on this. How many do you want to bet? They spent all their music video budget on just this.
On the intro.
Yeah. Holy skadoosh.
Not the bear. Oh, no.
That was a strong bullet. It went through two walls and a bear. Oh my god, it keep going. It just gonna keep going.
Oh, here's the part.
Oh my god. It's like, it sounds bad, but then it's like, wow, I actually like this. Not the song. The song's good. I'm talking about like the
Yeah, the scatting.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, what'd you think of that? What'd you think of that?
Music video, 10 out of 10. Absolute amazing music video. It was just the best thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Not the milk. No, it just goes through everything. I'm like,
the bullet's
going through walls and shit. I'm like, what the fuck?
Would you listen to the song itself?
Would I listen to the song itself? I would listen to that one part where like he's just riffing.
The scatting part.
That's literally it. I listened to just that part on loop. That was a 5 out of 5.
They have a whole song that's just scatting.
Bet.
It's like 1 minute though.
Of course, you can't have perfection for too long.
Exactly.
By itself, I can't see myself listening to that much, but I can see myself listening to it if I'm like, you know, just there. If it's on the playlist, I'm like, okay, you know.
Yeah.
So 4 out of 5.
4 out of 5?
4 out of 5.
Okay, 4 out of 5. Woo! Now we're into thrash metal. You're prepared for thrash metal? We just showed you metalcore, new metal,
okay,
and then thrash metal. So metalcore and new metal were basically like the genres that people
listen to, mostly.
Yeah, casually. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then now we're in thrash metal, which is like the intro level of getting into like the more deeper, harder stuff. Mm-hmm. So, okay. Yeah, this is Megadeth.
I love that name.
Yes, and look, they even spelled death wrong on purpose.
Why would you do this to me? I really want to be like, just add an A, just please. Right there, it's right there.
No, they did that to make it more original.
Skeletor. I need to find He-Man. I must capture him. I don't know, I haven't watched He-Man. Already love the guitar. Already. And it's just like, da-da-da-da, that's it. Skeletor! Oh, hell yeah! Skeletor! Oh my god. I'm not even trying to make sense of the music video. I just want to listen to this song because it's sick right now. Oh my fucking god. Back to the, like,
yes,
the guitar solo. I'm like, oh, okay.
All
I'm
right.
Sad now. I didn't see Skeletor.
His name is Vic Rattlehead. That's their mascot.
No, it's Skeletor. All right, so how many times did I say Skeletor?
Like 3-4 times.
Probably 7. So if you didn't take more than at least 7 shots, then you suck. Anyway, I'd listen to this every single day. I guarantee you, that's a good-ass song.
Yeah, it's Hangar 18.
The guitar in general, I love, like, yep,
yes.
I've said it already.
Yeah.
I'm a sucker for guitars. So I heard it, I was like, oh, the solo is coming back.
Yeah, that was Marty Freeman.
No, 5 out of 5.
5 out of 5.
5 out of 5.
5 out of 5, perfect.
Actually, if I could, I would give it a 6 out of 5. I love that song way too much.
Okay. All right, you gave it a 6 out of 5.
Hell yeah.
You broke the barrier, dude. All right, now we're on Mayhem, and I'm telling you, this is the hardest one to get into. Like, this is actually hard to get into. Just know that a lot of things are going to be off time. Just know that a lot... The vocals
so
are going
to So I'm
going
to get upset, is basically what you're telling me.
Yeah.
For the people that don't know, I am a music geek, and if something's not on time, I will get pissed off. Because yeah. I've heard it in my voice, get engraved into my brain, you're off tempo.
Yes.
So.
And I'd say pull up the lyrics to this song, because like you'll be like, I don't understand it, but if you read the lyrics while listening to the song, you will hear it, you know?
It's a slow start, I will say that. I'm already upset. Like, it went... He's just screaming at me. He's just screaming. I don't know what to do.
Okay, that was in time. Okay, the other two weren't, and that was the only one that was, and I was like, oh, okay, good. So, ratings.
Vark freaking murdered him.
Let's rate it.
Oh, yeah, and then Vark burned churches down and shit like
that. Oh, yeah. Fun. Okay. I legitimately liked, like, the beginning of it. Like, it was nice and slow.
Yeah.
It was, like, good fun. That was nice. I liked it.
Yeah.
I could have done without the lyrics, though. The first two were out of time.
Yeah, obviously.
Out of time. It was just, it was like the first, like, I'm gonna, fucking, the first two, the first one slugged, the second one was, like, on time, the third one was a little bit faster, and the fourth one, that's it. I was like, oh, okay, you know, you don't have to rush, but cool, great, awesome. It's awesome.
No.
And then it did it for the second time, on the second lyrics, and then the third time they did the lyrics, it was on time, and I was like,
finally.
I was like, what the fuck is happening?
Okay, so the thing about people who do Norwegian black metal, the reason why it's all off time and, like, it sounds shitty is because that's what they go for. They do it on purpose. Like, they're not trying. Well, they're literally doing it on purpose.
Well, if that's what they're going for, then this song gets a 5 out of 5. No, but out of pure, like, honesty, if I would, for me, listening to it, It has a good beat and all that. I could just done without the lyrics, so I'm gonna fairly give it a 3 out of 5.
Okay.
I'm not gonna say it's bad. No, it's anything but bad. It's a good song.
It's good. 3 out of 5.
3 out of 5.
Alright. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. And also, if you were to introduce somebody to metal and they don't know metal, what songs would you like to show them? Please comment that in the comments below. I would like to know that. And also, thank you guys for watching.